Hello everyone, I am Dr. Devaram, Assistant Professor, Department of Zoology, Government Umar College, Bikaner. Today we are going to discuss about the zoology, its introduction and its branches. Zoology in Greek, geo means the earth, logos means to study. It is a branch of science that deals with the study of earth. It is also known as earth science. The study of earth comprises the whole earth, its origin, structure, composition, history, including the development of life, and the nature of process, which are changes over time. Geology is a fascinating subject which feels the pulse of earth. Geologists contribute their part to the nation through the discovery of new deposits of minerals of economic importance. There are different branches of geology in which categorized into two types, main branches and allied branches. Main branches include physical geology, mineralogy, petrology, structural geology, historical geology, paleontology, and economic geology. Allied branches include engineering geology, mining geology, geophysics, hydrogeology, geochemistry. First of all, we discuss about the physical geology. This is also called as dynamic geology, which is concerned with the earth material as well as process that operate on those material either at or beneath the surface of the earth. Physical geology mainly deals with the different physical features of the earth surface, such as mountain, building, river, lakes, glacier, oceans, volcanoes, weathering, erosion and deposition. Mineralogy. Mineralogy is the branch which is deals with the study of minerals. And mineral is a naturally occurring solid homogeneous substance which has a definite chemical composition and definite atomic structure, which is found by inorganic process in nature, is known as mineral. And the detailed mode of formation, composition, occurrence, their types, association, their properties and uses include the study of minerals. Petrology. Petro means rock and logos means study. So petrology is the study of rocks, in which we study the formation, structure, texture, composition, their occurrence and types of rocks. Earth crust is also called as lithosphere, which is made up of different types of rocks, and rocks are mainly divided into three types. First one is igneous rock, sedimentary rock and metamorphic rock. Structural geology. The rock which forms the earth crust undergo various deformation, dislocations and disturbance under the influence of tectonic plates. Due to this disturbances and deformation, rock yet different geological structures are developed, like fold, fault, joints and unconformities in the rock. So their studies is comes under the structural geology. Historical geology. Historical geology or paleogeology is a discipline that uses the principle and technique of geology to reconstruct and understand the geological history of earth. Proper investigation of rock reveals the chronological sequence of formation of rock, evolution, migration, plant and animal life during different periods of the earth history. This kind of study of the earth history through sedimentary rock is called historical geology. Paleontology. It is the scientific study of life that existed prior. It is the study of fossils. And what is the fossil? If under favorable condition, animal and plant part get embedded in the sediment and it preserved partly or completely, the remnant of such ancient life preserved in the rock by natural process are known as fossil. And their mode of formation, types, occurrence are comes in the subject of paleontology. Economic geology. The branch of geology that deals with the study of economic minerals. Economic minerals are those which are important in the human life directly. These are categorized into three groups: metallic, non-metallic, and mineral fuels. Engineering geology. The branch of geology that deals with the study of geological knowledge in the suitable shape, stable and economic construction of engineering projects like dam, bridges, tunnels, etc. So the application of geological knowledge in engineering geology is very important. Mining geology. It is the study of mining of minerals. There are two methods of mining: open cast mining and underground mining. It is also necessary to know physical parameters like depth, direction, inclination and thickness of ore bodies in the surface. Geophysics. The study of physical properties like density and magnetism of earth. It is divided into two groups: pure geophysics and exploration geophysics. Pure geophysics deals with the general aspect of earth as a whole, and exploration geophysics deals with the study of upper layer of the earth crust in order to solve civil engineering problem and locating oil, gas and groundwater, and estimate and explore the ore deposits. Hydrogeology. The branch of geology that deals with the occurrence, movement and distribution of groundwater beneath the surface. This branch is closely related to geology because the very existence movement of groundwater are directly related to porosity, permeability, structure, texture and composition of underground rocks. Geochemistry. This branch is relatively more recent and deals with occurrence, distribution, abundance and mobility of different elements on the earth crust. So this is about the geology introduction and its branches. Thank you very much.